Yo, what's up YouTube? Check this out, man. Famous Dex was midway through a performance at One Oak in West Hollywood during the wee hours of Friday on November the 1st when he suffered a seizure. In the video obtained by Entertainment Expresso, Dex is surrounded by a crowd of people while he seizures on stage. Damn. The LA County Fire Department received the call and turned up a little before 2 a.m. local time to his rescue. Dex wasn't taken to the hospital though. He appeared to have recovered. Here's the video. His management team did, however, release a statement stating, "We wish Famous Dex a speedy recovery after his epileptic seizure last night. He is currently in good spirit and hopes to return back to finishing his new album. He thanks all his fans for their prayers and well wishes." With that being said, mind I remind you that less than a year ago, Dex drew a concern from his fans when he passed out during an Instagram live video. Check this out. Yeah man, that's what's up. Jump in the comment section below and let me in on the subject. Tell me what you think about homeboy Dex, man. Hit that like, subscribe and hit the notification bell for future uploads. Aight?